What's up, guys? How y'all doing? For today's video, I got something really rare. Silver Defense Hard Candy. I have put to the test. I can't like that, but it's crackers. Hard candy is really hard to find. And this whole thing right here says 32 pounds and day pack 1964. So very, very old survival food right here, candy. So let's open it up and see what it's all about. So we got here Silver Defense Carbohydrate Supplement, date of pack, October 1964, contains 32 pounds nets, 84 pieces per pound, candy hard, and there's an ingredients right there. Sugar, corn syrup, natural and artificial flavor, US certified food colors. Candy company, and it's New Jersey company. I love that there is all the information we need to know on the can. Now we need to open it. So this survival food is 55 years old and never been opened. You know what, let's see if we can open it like that to the edge right here, all the way out. Instead of going through here, I'm gonna go all the way around here. So that way we can pop it everything out from there. As you can see, this is very, very big can of survival food. Probably one of the biggest cans you will ever find, that's for sure. It's a huge one, look at that, and it's very tall. 34 pounds of candy. It smells so good right now. I actually never seen anyone on internet, at least on YouTube, open one of these before. So I'm pretty sure I'm the first. At least that's what I believe in my research. I'm getting tired. I should put gloves on because after a while, such a big can, you will get tired. Okay guys, almost 55 year old time capsule. It's been waiting to be open for 50 something years, 55 years. A little bit left. My hand is so tired. It's okay, building the suspense. Finally. What? No way! Wow! Check this out. And there is actual a little pocket, so that way you can come back and get the candy. Can you believe it? So you can, I guess, open it up, your pocket, come up, fill it up with a bunch of candies, 55 year old hard candies. What? This is 30 pounds of candy to be exact. Let's see, 32 pounds of hard candy like that. That's such a cool survival food right here. That's amazing. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna dump it all out on the floor. I mean on the floor, on the table. That's insane. They're still coming. What a waste. Somebody should have discovered this before expiration date. They're still coming. Can you believe this? This is probably the biggest survival MRE food I ever put to the test and ever will. Wow. And this is just like a giant bucket. I probably will keep this. That looks cool. I mean, this is insane. That's so many candies. Obviously, there's little pockets. Definitely not enough little pockets, but I guess that's why if you wanna take it to go, you can put a bunch in one of these baggies very, very easily. Obviously, you wouldn't pour them all out on the floor, but that's amazing. I wish they would put expiration date. Back in the day, I guess that didn't matter. So you would put in one of those baggies, I guess, something like that, and take it with you. I mean, guys, look at this mountain of candies. You know what? I'm going to lick one. That tastes very sweet, obviously, just like a regular hard candy. But yeah, you probably going to survive with all these candies, but you going to have some teeth problems, that's for sure. Make sure you brush your teeth if your MRE is made out of candies only. But no, I'm just kidding. This is just candy. There is crackers, and I'm sure there is other foods as well. This is insane. This is the coolest survival food I ever opened. 55-year-old MRE full of candies, two different colors as you can see. But yeah, it smells really, really good. It smells like candy, but this is amazing. What do you guys think? Thumbs up for me for sure. So this survival food was made for Cold War. That's why it's called civilian defense. So it's like survival food. But what I wanna know, did any of them got used at all? Did anybody ate them at least just for fun because they were about to go bad? Or did they all went to waste? Let me know in comments below, especially older people, they probably would know more information about that, or they remember opening it up and eating it. If I was a child and this stuff wasn't that bad yet, I would be so happy. This is probably would last me a year at least. I mean, literally, so many pieces, 34 pounds of candy. And it says 84 pieces per pound. So 84 multiplied by 32 pounds. Let's calculate it. 2,856 candies. So even if I ate a couple candies a day, or like 5 candies a day, it still would have lasted more than a year. This is amazing. Make a big mess though, that's for sure. Wow. Look at that powder and stuff on it. Well guys, this is why I love to open this unique survival food and MRE, especially vintage ones, because you never know what you're going to get. I was trying to do a little bit of research. I only found the civilian defense crackers. There are so many videos about that, but I never have seen hard candy. That's the only jar that I found for sale. I don't even know if there is any more for sale. Maybe that was the last one. So make sure you thumbs up this video. This stuff goes pretty expensive a lot of times. So that way, if you like this video and supporting this video, so continue making them. As long as it stays popular, I'm definitely having a lot of fun. So hopefully you're having fun watching it. Anyways, thank you for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you next time. Hopefully I'll find something even cooler.